The freshwater cod mutant. Meet the burbot, nature's fishy werewolf. When other fish call it a night, this guy's just getting started. The burbot is the only freshwater member of the cod family, and trust me, it breaks all the rules. Why they call it a shapeshifter? Because it's backwards. It spawns in the middle of winter, not spring. It's most active during freezing cold, but practically shuts down when it's warm. While others are flirting and dancing during spawning season, the burbo just silently dumps its eggs under the ice and leaves. No fanfare, no parenting. Each egg, by the way, is a mini fat capsule, a self-contained survival unit. Because why not? In spring, it vanishes. While the rest of the aquatic world rushes to spawn, the burbot hides like a hermit, deep in root tangles, under logs, anywhere dark and cold. Spring sunshine, too stressful, too bright. Pass. In summer, it naps. Hard. Once the water warms up, this fish flips the off switch. It's so sluggish, locals have literally scooped them up with their hands. No resistance. Just napping like a fat underwater cat. Length, up to 4 feet, 120 centimeters. Weight, up to 40 pounds, 18 kilograms. Energy in summer, 0 out of 10. But come autumn, the beast awakens. As soon as temperatures drop, the burbot turns into a stealthy night hunter. It feeds in total darkness, snacking on small fish, baby burbots. Yes, it's a cannibal. Frogs, snails, larvae, crayfish, and even carrion. To locate food, it uses a whisker-like chin barbel, a built-in food radar. Winter is burbot prime time. From December to February, it's in full action mode. And unlike most fish, this is when it spawns. No courtship, no drama, just cold eggs into colder water. Thousands of them, packed with fat, like little underwater thermoses. Why do people love it? Because burbot is delicious. Its flesh is boneless and tender, and its liver, a vitamin-rich delicacy. But there's a catch. Put burbo into the wrong lake, and it becomes an ecological horror story. It breeds fast, eats everything smaller than itself, and wrecks the local ecosystem. Some regions watch it disappear. Others watch it take over. A true aquatic werewolf.